got you brown-handed.
Every damn day, I have to deal with a girl they call sneezing.
Don't blow it out of context, this
She's
is a play.
Cold as ice.
Don't worry, we can have a little thing on the side.
Just scared
And then
her.
You say, all right, let's do this.
Yeah, I know, but...
All right, let's do this.
Stop! I'm not trying to stab you. But you can't steal my line.
I swear to God, if you yell one more time, you will be the first girl I've ever hit.
Yeah!
Well then, you just stole my line.
You're still talking
loud. I steal your line.
You're all in
you
a small...
And I didn't steal
Would
it.
You not
right,
need to...
I was going over
it.
Raise
your voice.
Don't
f***ing
do
it.
You never talk to her like a child.
Choose your inner voice.
Let's use my inside voice. Jesus, I feel
like
a parent. I feel like a f***ing parent.
Watch out. I know, I said I'm gonna...
You cannot do this.
She's so f***ing annoying.
Guys, for
why are you screaming?
I got you.
It's okay. She's pissing me off too. Oh.
So, doesn't Lindsay look like her husband cheats on her all the time and is also super rich?
I think that's.
Josh, is this yours?
I think that's.
Yeah.
Huh? You shut up!
Go, Gadget!
My leg!
Good.
Shut up!
You shut up!
Why don't you go sneeze?
I'm switching cast because my grandmother died. And I have to go to a funeral on Friday. And I have to perform as well on Friday. So instead, I switched with Lindsay. So I'm performing with blue cast Saturday as Cinderella. And Lindsay is performing as Cinderella with red cast on Friday.
Which means what?
Ellie, will you marry me? Think of the geopolitical ramifications.
That's right, I was thinking of the line. That's right. Okay. So, well, sister, yeah. Sister, do you want to go up? Try to make sure for two. Well, sister, looks like it's time for that climactic.
One punch.
I've been waiting for this.
Okay, so today I finally earned my Be That 1% shirt, and for these past couple of weeks I've been going through rigorous, hardcore training to better me mentally, physically, and just to overall make me a better person and be successful in life. And I learned that my body is a lot stronger than my mind, so I figure, why not use it, you know?
So, today's rehearsal was pretty cool. A lot of people screwed up their lines, especially this one over here. But, you know, all is said and well is done because it's rehearsal, becoming Showtime, and it's not appropriate whatsoever.
They threw me in the hole for several months. It's the first time I've been out. We're on dog time right now. I'm gonna go eat.
I can't feel my. My name's Smitty!
It's Smeagol, dumbass. Smitty Werpin Van Jaeger.
No coming up! Do you wanna build a rocket chair?
What?
Because I look pretty old.
Thank you!
Please help me. My wife left me for an uglier man.
Aw, it's a pretty girl.
That's way too much.
Oh my god. That's how much you need.
No.
Way too much.
Well, you guys are getting the same so
that's
I don't care.
That's how much she has to wear.
I think it
looks
pretty.
Where's the mascara?
Oh, so pretty.
Good job,
baby. I am pretty.
I know.
Oh, so pretty.
Let me check.
Pretty.
That's what she is.
This is my blood packet here. It's gotta be messy because all the blood shit.
Off in the corner with the camera. With your shirt off.
I will.
What the f*** dog now, bro? We'll say some shit, dog.
I'm Prince Charming.
I'm the French king. And this is gonna be a really good show.
Oh,
I know
how
to do
yes.
Really?
Swear, bitch.
Well, you're sticking a thing in my
and I open the door with that. Oh my god.
Oh, Jeff.
Jeez.
He said, oh my god.
Oh my
Don't talk to me now. Just have sex with me now.
No. I don't have it.
I need your face.
Brandon.
So basically, I go out on Act 2 and I push out the mermaid and have it in a cart. That's all I do. I push that 3 times and then Celine stabs me. So I die. I'm one of those texts.
I was actually singing that song.
Well, we're getting ready for the show.
Wait, is that?
Oh. Yeah, we are. Last song, Showtime.
Right?
Yeah. To last show.
Yeah, I know. That.
Want to go get my scales?
Just make an endless list of toes.
Yes. Yes, let's go get
toes. Let's go get
basket toes. Ashley, is it true?
Is what true?
Is it true, Ashley?
What?
Is it true?
What's true?
Is it true?
I don't know.
Is it true?
Ah!
Oh, no, no, no. You just
can't tell. Oh, shit.
Sorry. Call this the knee, the guy in the ribs.
Marketing. The English will burn. Oui,
oui. Thank God I don't have a crown.
Oh. There are swords.
Oh shit, where did I leave my thing on it yet? So,
she just drank out of my drink thinking of you here and literally her reaction was like this.
At the cashier and we were like, oh my god, really cute, really scared. Of course, I'm cute. She was like, good. Woo! No, it's like.
Excellent decision.
Oh.
Thank you.
I actually think that instead of performing 4 times, we should actually perform a lot more, like we do in Broadway. Perform for like a good month.
You do realize
cool.
that?
Yeah, you go put on my dress.
That is cool. But that you can't like Broadway people lose their voice after a certain point. That's why there's all these different cast members for the show.
We do
that's
have different cast members.
We do. We have double cast.
Some of our double cast sucks.
Yeah.
Well, that's just too bad for you. Oh yeah, Haley got cut out.
God damn it, Chris.
Yeah, so Haley got cut out of the show, Schneezel, because well, how people are saying it, she sucked. But she held her ground.
No, she just sucked.
Okay, she sucked, but me being a nice guy, I have to say she did her best. Even though she sucked.
I'm Josh. Don't judge my PJs.
Say something, I'm giving up.
Who do you think you are, CCSD? Who do you think you are?
I'll be the one if you want.
So, how's you and Gracie?
You know, we're doing pretty good. Getting along. Who's that?
No one that's any of your business.
Oh, special lady friend?
You can say that. We have a little thing on the side.
Did you guys kiss?
I can't tell you. And it's not Sam.
Did you at least touch the butt?
I can't tell you, man. But I will tell you, I am a butt, I'm both butt and the upper part man. I do not discriminate. Are you sure you and Gracie are just fine? Nothing else is going on?
No, I mean, she's pretty cool.
Why is this so awkward?
So, news of the new Jurassic World trailer came out. What do you think about the trailer?
I've only seen a snippet of it, and just by like the quick 6 seconds I saw, it looks badass.
I think it looks awesome. I saw the full trailer. It looks good.
What about the Deadpool movie coming out?
Oh, Deadpool 2016?
Knew that.
Well, if Ryan Reynolds is in it, I'm all aboard. Oh, speaking of which, Fantastic Four. They switched up a lot of stuff in that movie. In the new one coming out.
They're making a...
You didn't know that?
Uh-uh.
They're making a new... They've already... They're done filming with the new Fantastic Four. And,
How much... What did they do?
Okay, so... The Human Torch is black. Michael B. Jordan. Alright, and... They made... They switched it around. Sue Storm is adopted by the Black Human Torch's family. So there's that for you. And they're all teenagers too. The Fantastic Four are teenagers.
So they're not grown people like they were in the last
movie.
Nope. We're actually scientists.
Shut up! No, actually, Ben and Reed are clerks, store clerks at first. And then I forget how they get their superpowers. I think it was, okay, Dr. Doom. He's not Dr. Doom, ruler of Latveria. He's a hacker. A blogger. And his nickname is Doom.
Are you kidding me
right now? I'm serious.
So instead of going by the storyline, once again, they have ruined another movie.
Technically, yes. And the way they get their powers is, I don't know, Doom puts something in the computer mainframe, something that they're inventing, and then boom, it explodes, and then they get the powers.
So.
And Ben Grimm, the Thing, he can switch his powers on and off.
Talk about the Thing, right?
On and off. But at the end, which is there's only one fight scene, so the whole movie is literally a character development drama. So only one fight scene in the whole movie, which is the last part, they all fight once Dr. Doom goes back, gets his powers, and then something happens and now the Thing can't transform back into his normal self anymore. But still, even with that, it's horrible.
It sounds horrible.
It does.
I forgot because I wasn't keeping track on it, but the Batman versus Superman movie, that has that, no, it hasn't come out yet, right?
The trailer?
No, I'm talking about the movie in general.
Of course Batman versus Superman didn't come out, the movie in general.
I'm double checking, okay? What about the trailer?
No, it hasn't come out yet. But Avengers Age of Ultron.
That looks badass.
And of course it does. I want it to be Black Panther, though, but they already casted him. Now the only superheroes I could be, without no controversy whatsoever, is Black Lightning and Luke Cage.
Power Man.
Who's Power Man?
It was from a Spider-Man series when
Luke Cage and everybody, I think it was Luke Cage, Nova, and then White Tiger. They were in a group with them. They were like, "What's your name?" And he was like, "Spider-Man." And then Luke Cage was like, "Power Man." And then they were like, yeah. And they were like, "What the hell, Power Man? What is that?" And he was like, "Hey, if he gets to call himself Spider-Man, I can call myself Power Man."
Oh, that's still Luke Cage.
I know, you idiot. Why is that a thing? Why do you keep...
So, pop music. It's becoming very sexual lately.
Yeah, even Taylor Swift is trying to shake it off. What is she trying to shake? She has no...
Well, funny thing, actually, I didn't know the Shake It Off song. I didn't know it was Taylor Swift until someone told me. And I actually liked the song. So I'm like, oh, great. Now I like Taylor Swift.
I didn't like it. I heard it and I was like...
It's very catchy.
It's catchy to a sense.
So how do you feel about Sneasel, Haley getting cut out of the play?
I had no problem with that. I mean, I preached about us being a family in theater. And she's that one, and she's that one cousin or that one in-law that you're just like, no, you don't get to come to the barbecue.
I guess.
What about you? What do you think of that?
I think it was good. She needs more acting skills. That's all I have to say.
I mean, don't get me wrong. She's a good person.
Yeah.
But ugh. Thank you for throwing it out of my backyard.
But, how about that Morgan, though? That Morgan.
I'll give you that. That Morgan is something to talk about.
Morgan is really hot. Really hot. Who else is hot in theater?
Well, I obviously think Gracie's hot. Very hot. I don't know. Like, that was funny.
Carly Johnson. I can't tell what she wants. Does she like me or does she not? I went to her house filming Switch Cuts Back in Action. I'm trying to act professional and everything, because I didn't know what Well, I'll try to act professional. Be like, all right, this is how you work the camera, so help me out. Because Brandon wasn't able to come, so it was just me and her. So I had to call Connor and have him come. He was ways away. So as he was on the way, I was trying to talk to Carly. Be like, all right, we're doing this, we're doing this. It was a little bit awkward. What I filmed is not what I wanted. Because since I was awkward with her, it came across on the film. And I didn't want an awkward date, I wanted like a full-on date, like, oh yeah, they're in love. But I couldn't do that because I actually like Carly in real life. But I don't know how she feels for me.
What you need to do there? Have you flat out asked her?
No.
Give it a try.
I'm not gonna ask her, hey, do you like me?
I've done that with several women.
Well, it's the thing, I always see her at fifth period. And as soon as fifth period's over, she gets up, walks with her friends, out the door. I can't be like, in the middle of your friends, hey, you like me?
Why don't you, I don't know, do it during class?
Because I don't sit next to her during class.
Walk up to her.
It's not that simple.
Note.
It's not that simple.
Go fifth grade.
Not that simple. Not doing a note?
Why not?
Because I'm not.
Because why?
It's stupid.
It's stupid, but chicks buy dick.
It's cute. Texting in real life.
Why don't you ask her right now? You got a phone that works.
That's texting, and not ask her if she likes me through text. You never do that. Well, this was some good coffee. Glad we had this, Josh.
Good iced coffee.
Yep. Iced coffee.
Yeah.
Got the,